guys like memes? I love memes. I love memes a lot. Anyways, welcome to another game of Dota 2. No careers needed versus Tunnel Snakes. It's very good so far. It looks like both teams a really good prevalence or thingy of late game. You got your bristle back. You got your mage, Nyx assassin roaming around. You have your temple. Dealing with a lot of crap. Ember Spirit, it's really good, this meta still. And Kunkka. Kunkka's amazing, I love Kunkka. So, it's pretty much whoever gets a lot of team fights first and whoever gets the most farms really can see. But so far, I'd be a little bit of a gank at the bottom lane. Want to go for that rune. Bristleback, though. Now I want to refer people by their names. Oh, jeez, has gotten to sleep, but so far, whole city has used that torrent, and everyone else is just ganking up on Cheese. Cheese might be able to escape. Oh, no, Cheese is going down. That was a big mistake from the clockwork, I'm afraid, and that cost him first blood, 293 gold for the Bane. That might actually go to Aghanim's. He might go carry Bane now.
And here we go.
That's, possibly three bounty rooms for one of these
things.
That's no good. So far, oh, I see what they're doing. Is this a dual lane, middle lane? Bristleback and Io? That seems pretty clever. Versus Templar Assassin. So far, so good. Tri lane at the bottom lane, possibly. And at top, you have your Darkseer. This is a Nyx Assassin and the Anti-Mage. This might be a little bit hard for Dire side right now, especially since the first blood was given out. Can't meme, I'm holding Y, can't open the chat window, sucks. That's how I feel right now. And as stated, Chertango! I wanna go to sleep. I like sleep. Sleep's nice. Bottom lane. Clockwork's just teasing him right now. He's a savage. And I'm afraid Radiant is taken. The Io took it. Stuff. Check on Bane right here. Good stuff. Oh, but maybe some crazy stuff happening. Oh, yep. Might be a kill. Did you change? Yes, he has changed. That might be a kill. That is definitely gonna be a kill right here. Oh, he might be able to escape, but I'm afraid not. The Bane right click, you know, Bane, he's ranged. And he's ready to rumble, but so far at the top lane, some good harass going up against the Anti-Mage. You know, so far, this is looking very good for the Radiant, no curse needed. What's going on at top? Oh, maybe. Darkseer, possibly. Not enough mana. Actually, anything right now. Still. Actually, that might be a kill. Possibly he has the stun, but I'm afraid he had enough mana for Surge. Got it from the Mango. Heal the Ant. Heal the salve on himself so he can. The trash talk in all chat. Oh! Middle lane's having some good stuff right now. But I'm afraid that since the Io rotated, that had me a hard time. Stacks going on for the Anti-Mage. Oh! Two people, maybe three. Going for the offlane now, and a little bit of a buckle happening. Bottom lane. Because even with the die driving, it's still confusing a lot. Still though, you know, it's a good effort. Actually, tunnel snakes is actually having a good time too. Very good upon them. They're still going at it! They're still going at it, oh my god! It's like, please get me out of here! Yeah, oh my god. Right so far. Assassin still has Spike Carapace ready. Might be able to use it. Not, it's on cooldown. It's on cooldown. He's dead from the torrent and from everything from Bane. They might go for the Wisp. The Wisp. Yep. He. Alright, some good stuff going on. Some good old farming. And double damage.
The Dire best do something about that bottom tower.
Alright. I'm very jealous that all these people have the sets, you know. They got the money, they got the luck, so you're like, let's get the sets. Oh, crap. I don't have enough money. I gotta be esports friendly. Enough money for the sets. So far, everyone's having a jolly good old time. Actually, Radiant especially, you know, no peers needed. They got some good stuff going on. Oh, but who knows about the late game? A little rotation happening with the smoke. Going around. Maybe not. A ward onto the Ancient. That is very smart, actually. Going around, juking around. Oh, that's sneaky. That is very sneaky. They're putting wards around so that extra creeps won't be able to spawn. So, like, let's say you kill the creeps. Bam, no more creeps until, like, a couple minutes in, unless you buy sentry wards. But so far, Bristleback's looking pretty angry. He's like, I shoot quills. He might be going for the Kunkka. Kunkka might be dead here. And, no, actually. Oh, wait, no, never mind. He's dead. He's a goner.
No breaking through the dire structures for now.
Bottom tower. Blockwork still having a little bit of fun against Mr. Ember Spirit right here, but Ember Spirit's having some. Oh, he's already level 6. Very nice. Oh, but good old denied. He has power treads. Anti-mage also denied, apparently. Top lane. Oh, still a little bit hard for the anti-mage to do some stuff. But he'll get through. Just gotta keep on working. And so far, Ember Spirit can have a little bit of fun with the clockwork. Oh, right now, that's a lot of damage from the Searing Chains. Oh, that might be a kill, possibly. But, no, because of the other thingy right there, he couldn't kill. And so far, clockwork is really he's teasing him. That is very unfortunate. That's gonna be a kill, and that's gonna be a kill for Tunnel Snakes, which finally gets him up a little bit. Two kills, but only a 200, maybe 300-ish, you know, gold advantage for Dire right here. Still pretty good. To start, it's 600 now. They're raising up. They're getting up. Bane's pretty scared. He doesn't know what to do. Double TP from Darkseer. Using that Ion Shell. And oh my god, it's going to be a 4-man rotation. That might be a dead Bristleback, possibly. Oh, that is definitely a dead Bristleback, I'm afraid. He uses Torrent. No, he didn't even need to use Torrent. He's dead. But Io. Will he be able to juke? That's the question. Afraid not. That is a dead aisle too. That's a double kill for the Dark Seer. That is a no-go.
Radiant Sun Tower's hurting.
What surge is this?
I'd like to give a shout out to Applejack cereal. Milk and oh my god, the IO died! Oh, disaster! Oh, we have a hook there. But I accidentally turned the camera wrong, but still, not a lot of initiation happening. Both teams, too. I mean, it's back and forth, but it's more prevalent to, you know, do farm first. Oh, unfortunately, the Ancients, you know, they're being blocked. Everything's being blocked off because of wards. Unfortunate, but there actually might be happening in our top lane. I mean, Anti-Mage is just getting, you know, screwed up from the Ion Shell right here. The Nyx Assassin with some good pull, some good farm. Spike Carapace. And he's gonna manage to get away.
Dire's bottom
maybe a little rotation from the Kunkka too. Mr. Ghost Pirate. Alright. Damaged. They might be going for a 5-man rotation atop. Pinged on the bounty room. Already. Oh. Tunnel snakes. Actually, instead of going top, might be going for middle lane, although they're a little bit separated. But still, three people can manage to kill a Temple Assassin. Hooks onto the Temple Assassin. Use the refraction. Even then, would that be enough with Bristlebacks? Oh! Istruin was activated on the Temple Assassin, but they might be going back. They are! They're going on the clockwork. But that X marks the spot might hit, definitely, which will make them go back, and I think that might be a kill to trap himself to his own death, my boy. Alright, getting those last hits. So far, I mean. Oh, Radiant's coming back a little bit. That rotation was really good. Oh, going on the aisle. Templar Assassin doesn't care. One more hit, he's dead. After that, going after Cheese. Cheese, we're trying to run away. But, oh, that was not such a good picture. But Cheese, gonna get some really good regeneration. Gone to the Templar Assassin. But he doesn't care. He's Bristleback. Shoot in the back for all he cares. But still, all he's doing a lot of damage. And the kill, too. Oh, cockiness was showing, but the Ion Shell on the Templar Assassin harass for whoever she goes. But still, that's gonna be more farm for the Dark Seer. That Templar Assassin.
Can't do nothing about the Ion
Shell. Anti-Mage, on the other hand. My boy Bristleback TP'd. My boy Ender Spirit pushing. So far. Oh, that's not good news for Dire Side. Double damage on the Templar Assassin. If she gets next to anyone, she's pretty much blown up. Especially with that level 3 melt that she has in the fraction with extra damage. Oh, but the next assassin's gonna sneak in. Ooh, nice hooks up for Clockwork. Going in on the Templar Assassin, but she activates double damage. Ooh, oh my god, Templar Assassin for Clockwork, though. And I think that might be a death for one of them, and that might be a death for Io. That is going. Oh, that's not good. That's a 1-for-4. Radiant advantage. Meanwhile, top lane, having some adequate farm. He's getting there.
Dire's mid towers having.
Try to check that GPM soon.
The Dire couldn't hang on to that mid-tower.
So far, Ember Spirit and Templar Assassin are having a big lead, but meanwhile, Bristleback's also farm on him too. Anti-Mage is here and there. I mean, that's because he's, against Ion Shell and everything. It's pretty adequate, it's getting there. might be the clockwork's advantage. It is. He's dead. He's gone. Dunzo. Bunzo. Nice. And teased. Oh. Fucking managed to possibly hook onto a creep. Oh my god. That was amazing. Amazing play from the clockwork. Manages to escape. But what is this Nyx assassin doing? Going roaming around. Possibly, I mean, scouting for a kill. But this is very dangerous. If they had vision, this might have not been so good for the Nyx assassin. A little bit of regeneration from their shrine. Ruka getting the dust. Hits. And they want to rotate on this anti-mage. They can, though. Kunkka has X marks the spot. Anything's possible. And especially now with how Root works, this anti-mage might be done for. Ooh, swerving. Possibly going for the Searing Chains. He cannot. Kunkka really wants to go for this kill, but unfortunately, for Radiant side, they couldn't do much. And Dire, they're going to be safe for now. I mean, not quite safe, because they're going for tower. But still safe enough. Oh, actually, never mind. Both teams are clashing. Oh, Nightmare onto the Nyx Assassin with Torrent. Oh, a wall, too. Ah, that's a dead Nyx Assassin. But the X marks a spot onto the clockwork with Remnants. That is no good at all. The Isles were, oh my god, that's a voice crack, but the Isles gonna be the one dying first. And the clockwork next. Oh, I guess I got overhyped. My voice, it got overhyped that I got a voice crack. It's crazy. Voice cracks for days.
Dire's top tower's getting beat down.
Some good creep cut. Oh, what's this? What's this? A little rotation? Oh, but no, anti-mage super blink.
The Dire went and fortified their structures.
So far, he's farming the enemy jungle. So far, that's his best bet. And top tower is just gonna go down. It goes down in DMs, as I say. Oh, but middle lane might be a good way to get him on. Ooh, missed the block. Missed the block, missed the cock. He's dead. Ion Shell and Meld are just a lot of damage to go up against. So that's going to be pretty tough. Stuff happening. Trying to get that farm, trying to reach him up, but 7k advantage, 16 minutes in, might not be too good to go up against. Although they still have a chance, you know, anything's possible in Dota 2. Oh.
The Dire might want to mine their top tower.
Oh, so far the creeps pushing out. And, oh, what's he want? Oh, that's because it's stacked. This Darkseer, right? He probably wants it. Meanwhile, this Kunkka might be going for a kill, possibly. But if they go high ground, they'll be exposed. But yet, the Io might be killed, too. The Kunkka's very thirsty. I don't know why he's so thirsty this match. Oh, it's like he's a thought. He uses boat on an Io. But still, manages to get the kill. And the others might be screwed from this. Possibly. Yeah, oh, but the clocker is managing to escape. Possibly, maybe, no. Yes, he does. But the X marks the spot range. It's insane. He gets the torrent on the clockwork. Searing chains on the clockwork. But he manages to hook away. Nice hook away from the clockwork. Spike Carapace onto the Ember Spirit. And Dire is going to survive. I mean, except for the Io. But besides that, good stuff. Meanwhile, Darkseer is getting some good push. My boy, Bane. Scouting. And what's going on here?
Radiant's bottom tower.
Oh, possible poke on the Templar Assassin. If they have any detection, they do. Sentry Ward, maybe any dust. Oh my god. Assassin right there. That's almost an AK. This boat and Remnants. Still getting the kill though. Oh, slow down. But the Xbox is not happening. And also on the group, too. This one back's gonna go down. Maybe same with Io. Oh, but she's cheeky, so Io is gonna go down too. That's gonna be two towers, possibly two, and that's an 8k gold twin. Maybe going to 9. 8.5 so far, so halfway there, I guess. Then you get 500 more gold.
Dire's top tower's getting beat down.
Top's getting two. It's not looking good for Dire's head right now. Not looking good for the boys.
Dire's mid tower's having
possible. System. There's no wars, but still, I want to go for Shrine. You can get a quick peek at him, maybe, possibly. Oh, they are.
Trouble brewing at Radiant's bottom tower.
Alright, he might be able to escape. Oh, he does. Nice. Kunkel was close enough. If he used his phase boots like around here or something, I don't know. I'm not a Dota expert. The X marks is. Maybe a rotation here coming up. Oh, but a nice clockwork focus shot. Oh, wait, no, actually, the nightmare cancels that. The Kunk is going to go down, and the nightmare is what's going to punish the Kunkka. Basically, that's a team kill in a way. No, but they're still thirsty. They might want to go for another kill. Going bottom. Maybe going for the Ember Spirit, but Ember Spirit still has a little remnant. Actually, he's just going to get back. I'm going to pick up the regeneration rune. I'm going to guess it's Gaio, yep. Good stuff. Oh.
Radiant disarm the top tower.
And top tower was just a 9. Oh my god. That's insane damage already. And that's a 9k gold swing too.
Dire's top towers get beat down.
Double damage.
The double damage.
Dire's structures looking
get a lot of damage. Probably need my dual caster because it's getting a little quiet. So, dual caster, I guess, just says anything about that. Well, I say what's happening. Oh. There's a fight going on. Oh my god, the clockwork's gonna really punish from the double damage. But that mini stun is really doing some work on the Templar Assassin. Yet, oh my god, a lot of damage to the clockwork. Does he have a spike in Carapace? I guess not. Because Nyx Assassin is down. Same with the IO. Ooh, this is not looking good. A 12k gold swing for the Radiant side right now. No couriers needed, indeed, even though they do have one at base. But still, it's a really good push. Talk going on in the chat.
Top rats is
oh, but what's going on the top? Oh, some ratting. Oh, that's gonna be racks. Oh, yeah. And that's gonna be a kill too. This Templar Assassin is insane. Oh, but it's gonna go down finally. Oh, but that's gonna be 920 gold for the Bristleback. A lot of good gold. Good pushing by the Ember Spirit. Possible kill. Not possible yet. Unless there's a stun, there's a stun! That's gonna be good. Oh, that is really good. 12 people in swing with 10, almost 11 though. And that's actually really good for the Dire side. Some good stuff going on. And a good mid push. They're not giving up. This is pretty good.
Radiant's gonna fortify their structures.
Oh, but a fight might be soon. Onto the ball, onto the anti-mage. That's not gonna do a lot of damage. But yet, oh, Kunkka might be going down. Oh, Kunkka is down. Even though he's going to be going on the Nyx Assassin. Oh, but the Ember Spirit doing a lot of damage onto the like, I'm probably just gonna ignore that, man. I'm feeling it. Oh, but so far the clockwork dies.
Wow!
Next to the, actually, he denies himself. Oh, they're coming back, boys. They're coming back. Stuff. What about the anti-mage? What's going on with the anti-mage? He's farming? Has his good farm, has his good battle fury, his Yasha.
What surge is this?
Alright, so this game, it's going pretty steady. It's going back and forth. Kinda. I mean, you know, Radiant has a gold swing. Dire's really wants to fight it. What do you think, Co-caster?
You know, you can eat trees and Dota because it's a mechanic and everything. I like mechanics.
Oh god, this is basically Mike Matei humor. What do you fuck his girlfriend? What do you get that trophy for? Fucking his girlfriend in the ass? Yeah, I said it. Anyways, fight might ensue again. And then onto the shrine. But the blink. Oh, the expert spot. It's gonna be a dead entity right there. Possibly a dead bristleback. Oh, definitely a dead bristleback. RIP, but knowledge team coordination didn't work out. Still back. Oh, nice clock. Oh, but I'm pretty good if he hits him. Oh, but the IO with the save is very nice. Still though, that's gonna be a 4-for-none. Due to IO coming back, unless you can do some tricky stuff. That's a 4-for-none. They get that mid tower now, and possibly both sets of racks, unless they buy back.
Dire's mid tower could use a little help.
Either they are. They might have an option or something. Oh, actually, that's 5's gone down. 14k gold swing. This is not looking good right now. So far, all racks are just being taken. They're being demolished. Top racks, bottom racks, not bottom.
The Dire's mid racks.
Tier 2 still available, but still. It's going down. It goes down in the DMs, like I said. Now, if I were a caster, I'd be allowed to draw on the map. Bam! Oh my god! It's like a play-by-play. It's like, oh, hey guys! They gotta take down the middle, and after that, they get the rack. I wonder if I can ping Nahir. Probably not. See, Roshan, when you kill him, he drops an Aegis, and then he takes. A second fight, but so far they might be going to, oh my god, a second fight right now with the Torrent, X marks the spot, and the Nightmare. This Anti-Mage is definitely gonna die, unless they can get some clutch plays. Oh, actually, maybe. Oh, with the Anti-Mage, the ulti was really good. Another Torrent, and the Anti-Mage is just gonna die right now. That's unfortunate. And he's already. Oh, we saw the Aegis. Nice Aegis steal, but still, was it worth it to die like that? Possibly not, but still, it was a really good snap. It's gonna be on your Dota buff profile. That's for sure. Oh, this is really cocky. Might be dying right here, actually, with the Lotus Orb. Anything's possible. Yep, anything's possible. He's lived. Pretty good. 21 to 22k advantage with the Radiant side. It's not looking really good for the Dire. Unless they can pull some really good clutch plays, some good smokes, and some good team ganks, it might not be good for them. But so far, again, early game was pretty good. But late game, it was kind of shaky. I mean, in any sense, it was anyone's game. Even with the early game, you know, 3-kill lead, kinda. It was pretty rough. Roughing the around the edges.
Never refuse gold given.
Very good. They're taking the shrine. Oh, the gank's going on. The main's going down. Oh, the boat and the vacuum. Actually, everything's going down. Like, dropping like flies, unfortunately. Xbox spot on the pistol back. Maybe the anti-mage too. But oh! The anti-mage ulti did some really heavy damage to them. That might be games? Oh, Dark Souls lies back. Crazy stuff. Antibac flies back, trying to defend. He's still pretty tanky. He's got his Heaven's Halberd, his Lotus Orb, he's got everything. Gets that Crimson Guard though, it's over. It's over. He's tanky. He's super tanky with that Crimson Guard. Down, oh my gosh, he goes down. Gets a Lamau. Oh, they're playing around. They're doing some Wings Gaming stuff right now. Oh. Oh, and they blocked their own camp. Oh, they might be throwing the game if they do some dumb stuff right now, man. Fight going on in the middle lane. Oh. Difficulties. I had a fever dream. Fever dream is that I had a fever and there's some good old defending going on. Everyone's just pinging everywhere. I might as well do it too. Woo! Hey! And good relocate with Isle. Isle going back. And gone.
Guess what's happening to Dire's bottom tower? Radiant's top tower's hurting. Guess what's happening to Dire's bottom tower? Top tower's in bad shape. Them Dire buildings are tough as nails for now. Dire's bottom tower's getting the business. Dire just couldn't save that bottom tower. No breaking down the way structures like this.
Own it!
Radiant's mid tower could use a hand.